We've had to be pretty resourceful and innovative in the way we do things. We've always had that do-it-yourself, roll-up-your-sleeves attitude, the number eight wire mentality. We're humble, we're modest, we love welcoming people to our beautiful green country. Those are the things I think that really give us an advantage.